vlog entry number 2. It's Saturday today. Heading over to SAT prep with my dad. Say hi, Dad.
Hi.
Alright, just arrived to SAT prep. It's actually a Korean school. I think class is still going on, so I'm gonna go assist some teachers. Excuse me. You're probably gonna see a couple of my kids, my son and my daughter. So yeah.
No, go, Lizzie. Asians. Asians. Asians.
Asian peace sign. Asian.
Oh, peace offering. Peace offering from the homeless.
It's my son. Oh. No. Say hi. Say hi. What?
Two words in a sentence. In sentence 3, that helps you answer this question. Two words. So.
Coming at your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't care where you live at. Just turn around, boy, let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me where your dick is at. That blah blah blah. Think you'll be getting this? Nah nah nah. Not in the back of my car. If you keep talking,
it is. Ooh, excuse me. It is Sunday, and I'm doing my vlog again. I got a hair slice. Yeah, man. Pretty sexy, I must say. So yeah, here's my future car here. Don't have my license yet. Yeah, yeah, it's pretty sexy. 75 gallons to fill. Too bad I'm not rich, I don't have a job either. YouTube, you need to partner up with me and send me some revenue or something like that. You make some dough. So yeah. Alright, we're heading over to Zaxby's after church.
You know how we do Asian chicken.
That's black.
Yeah. Like gently, I'm black.
No racial.
And every I'm grandpa black. Looks like Mr. Miyagi. So we're Asian and like. Yeah!
See, I am an Asian, Asian boy. In China, I'll make your toys. I'll do your homework. Yeah. I'm good at math. 100% average. Be careful, I'll eat your
kitty.
Yum, yum. My mom works at.
Daniel, this is going up on YouTube.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Represent. Asian invasion!
Oh, sensor, sensor.
Church, Censor. Censor. Wait.
YouTube, do not watch.
Oh. Oh, sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to put you away.
Hey, channel 5.
All right.
Change channel. CC5. CC5. Channel 5. Party
quest. We ain't going no skeet skeet. We're going to Chicken XB, man.
Hey, let's go. Try to work here for a second. You got the front. Baby, you came by yourself tonight.
Stupid Asian kid?
Changing time. I have the biggest eye here.
Kai doesn't even know my number, show. She must have deleted me.
Hey, dude. Oh my god, turn that off. Hold
okay.
Kai, is it off?
Yeah.
Say something?
Yeah.
Well.
Wait, no, you want to hear my story?
Yeah.
Oh! But it's in Korean.
Okay, do it.
Is it okay if it's in Korean?
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
This is funny because of my Korean.
All right, what's hello? I didn't call.
We need Taehyung here though.
Taehyung, go.
Go. Okay.
Smells so much. It smells like the
once upon a
time.
Wait, Alan, you smell musty, you friggin' Asian!
You're more musty than me!
Shut up.
You know you're more musty than me. Story time wizard has to.
Okay.
한국말.
Once upon a time. 나 다섯 살 할 때.
Yeah,
you sound drunk. 밤에 걸어갔는데 바닥에 그건 뭐니? 담배 있었다. 담배, cigarette. Okay. And then.
Wait, I'm gonna get to
담배 했는데. 담배.
I was wondering which.
담배. Hey, I'm telling my story. 담배가 아직도 불 있었어. So, 내가 담배 가지고 좀 폈는데. 와, 맛있다. 너무 짱이야. So. 나 할아버지 댁 가고 할아버지 담배 사줘요. 할아버지가 담배 그거 He bought me the carton. And then 할아버지가 야 담배 같이 뭐 마시는 거 알아?
야
뭐요? 소주! The story wizard must go on.
What? What are you guys talking about? I don't know. Kaya wants some Taco Bell.
Well, tell her.
Nope,
that.
Tell her. Nope.
There's a $5 delivery fee.
They said there's a $5 delivery fee.
I'm getting... Put her on speaker. Hey, Grudge.
Hello, this is Wang's kitchen. You want the shrimp with fried rice? Yeah.
Hello, this is Taco Bell in Little Tokyo. We are serving shrimp fried rice burrito. You want shrimp fried rice burrito? I think you want shrimp fried rice burrito.
You make a combo?
You want to make a combo with some egg roll taco? Some egg roll taco? No? Oh, hey, shing up.
Oh, yeah, 알았어요.
Black people are really cool. Like, the more ghetto they are, the funnier they are. Because there was this one black guy, he was like, yo, sell me this razor for $3, $3, right? I thought he said three. I was like, all right, $3. He's like, nah, I said $3. And I was like, hey yo, it's 99 cents. It's a dollar. Chill out. And he was like, nah, man. I was
can you
joking.
Park behind the gym?
$3, $3. And then, what black people?
Excuse me. It is. Ooh, excuse me.